If they close this school, we're not going anywhere. We're going to stay here on the farm together with our parents. Because there's a lot of abuse on the farm, in town. Alcohol, substance, all sort of such substance abuse, they will be involved in that. They say no, otherwise we're going nowhere. If the department closed this school, we're going to stay here on the farm.
People of South Africa, recognize the injustices of our past. Honor those who suffered for justice and freedom in our land. Respect those who have worked to build and develop our country. And believe that South Africa belongs to all who live in it. United in our diversity. We therefore, through our elected representative, adopt this constitution as a supreme law of the republic, so as to heal the division of the past and establish a society based on democratic values, social justice, and fundamental human rights. Lay the foundation for a democratic and open society in which government is based on the will of the people and every citizen is equally protected by law. Improve the quality of life of all citizens and free the potential of each person, and build a united, democratic South Africa able to take its rightful place as a sovereign state in the family of nations. May God protect our people. Nkosi Sikelel' iAfrika. Lorena Muluka Sitshaba Saizwe. God sing South Africa. God bless South Africa. Modimo Fatshe Tsetsa Africa. Nkosi Kagekisa Africa.